session that we would describe as a non-binding referendum to show our dissatisfaction to President Xi Jinping, now become the Emperor Xi. We need to say no to the Beijing suppression and authoritarian crackdown on human rights coalition of Hong Kong. That's why we have shown our full commitment to fight for democracy in Hong Kong and use the number of votes to show our voice and the dignity of Hong Kong.
And what would the elections mean to Demo Sister if our not humanities
today? Rule of law or rule by law is the option for people to choose if they choose Democrats, which means Hong Kong people still seek for rule of law. However, for a pro-Beijing camp, law is just a tool for them to erode the universal value of Hong Kong people.